Hello everyone, I hope you're doing absolutely fine and welcome to another fresh new episode of my channel. And a lot of you guys requested me to make a video that how you guys can deactivate your Instagram account permanently with a very simple process. And today I have a great solution for it, that how you can deactivate your Instagram account with a single click. So do watch this video till the end for the complete procedure. And now with that being said, yo, what's up guys, Divyansh here. And if it is your first time here, make sure to press the subscribe button along with the bell icon for the future notifications. And now without wasting any time, let's get started. Since you don't get any option for deactivating and deleting your Instagram account on the application, so it becomes hard for few Instagrammers to delete their account. So now for deleting your Instagram account, first you have to open your Instagram account on the Instagram application. Then you have to go into the settings, and after that you have to go into the help option. Then after this you have to click on the help center button, and then it will automatically redirect you to a web page. Then there you have to click on the managing account option, and then you have to click on the delete my account. And after that expand the second option, and then you have to click on the delete my account page button. And then there you have to log in with your Instagram credentials. So now after logging in, it will ask for the reason why you are deleting your Instagram account. Just enter that and then enter your password below. After this, just click on the delete my account button and confirm the pop-up. So now for just one click Instagram delete, you have to open the link given below in the video's description and then log in with your Instagram credentials, and after that follow the same step. That's all. After this you can see that your ID has been disabled, and even on the application it will automatically log out. So this was all about deactivating your Instagram account permanently. And if you have any question in your mind regarding this video, please put a comment below in the comment section. And also give this video a thumbs up and do subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos on tech. I am Divyansh Sharan, and I'll catch you in the next one.